there's something in there still. New camera. Z06 Corvette interior. Bet y'all ain't seen this one yet on a model. Still got some touch-ups to do around the windows. A little bit more of the black trim. Turn signals. Back together though. Sucks. Added some more wiring. Master cylinder lines, distributor wires. Zero gauge. Battery hot and ground. Water pump hoses. Billet steering wheel. Been waiting on some amps I ordered from a guy on eBay. It's been a month. He ain't shipped them yet. I don't know if I should open a claim or wait them out. The guy won't even reply. Added the wheels, the gold foil. I'm gonna add some gold foil or paint that gold. I'll leave some of the chrome just because of the bumper. And if I can get these solid chrome, I may do away with all the chrome. I add some solid chrome, solid gold bumpers. I buy a whole nother model to get the rear side mirror. Lost it over the years. This model's 25 years old. Both of these are, the bodies. Of course, the wheels have been updated in the interior in that one now. These are all House of Color candy paints. Automotive urethane. We'll see how good this camera does. I think I did a little light dry brushing to look a little more realistic on this one. Yeah, barely. sun's going down. Just cut the grass today. It's peaceful back here. And we'll finish that real one here soon. And I got another model car I'm updating. Old 64 Impala. I'll show it soon. Thanks for watching.